Wootz steel is steel produced by a secret method known only in ancient India. The process involved preparation of porous iron, hammering it while hot to release slag, breaking it up, and sealing it with wood chips in a clay container, and heating it until the pieces of iron absorbed carbon from the wood and melted. The steel thus produced had a uniform composition of 1 to 1.6% carbon, and could be heated and forged into bars for later use in fashioning articles, such as the famous medieval Damascus swords. Wootz steel produced in what is today Andhra Pradesh and Telangana in southern India became famous around the world as the best steel to make swords, which were unbreakable, malleable, and yet incredibly sharp. It is Wootz steel that created the legendary sword of Tipu Sultan of Mysore, which could cut through steel armor easily. Through traders and Arab travelers, the technological knowledge of making Wootz steel traveled to the Arab world, where it gave rise to the famed Damascus blade, some of the best swords in the world, including that of the warrior King Saladin. The 12th century Arab traveler Edrisi mentioned the Hinduwani or Indian steel as the best in the world. Even today, the Saladin statue in Damascus shows him carrying his famous sword. For more such stories, don't forget to click on the bell icon and subscribe to the Grin YouTube channel. Do comment and share our videos with your friends and family to celebrate our unique history and culture.